Why do I hear a heartbeat in my ears?
Why do I hear a heartbeat in my ears? This is a problem that happens with some frequency, but before we get into the specifics of hearing a heartbeat in the ear, let's just broadly cover the idea of noise in the ears. Hearing noise in your ears happens for several reasons. When it's a steady buzzing sort of a noise, that's typically a symptom of mild hearing loss. There can also be a rapid, almost twitch that you can hear in your ear, which can happen when there is a muscle spasm in the small muscles that are attached to the eardrum or some of the muscles in the soft palate. A twitch in either of those, as you might have in an eyelid or a muscle anywhere in the body, can be heard, but that would be more of a high-frequency, rapid sort of a thumping. If you really are hearing your heartbeat in your ear, that usually is something different. The most common reason for hearing a heartbeat in your ear is simply hardening of the vessels that carry a large volume of blood through the neck, through the skull base, to and from the brain. The jugular vein and carotid artery run very close to the eardrum, and so over time, if those vessels become more rigid, it's easier to hear the flow through them, and that would be more common in a very quiet setting, or if your ear happens to be full of fluid from an infection or from obstruction of the tube that is supposed to drain your ear into the back of your throat. So with fluid behind the eardrum doesn't move properly, doesn't vibrate normally, and doesn't conduct sound normally, which can tune you in to the sounds inside your head, and that's the blood flow through those large vessels. Now, there can be more serious reasons for hearing a heartbeat in your ear. There can be vascular tumors in or near the ear, and so if you do have a heartbeat that you're hearing in your ear that goes on for a long time, it'd be wise to have that checked out by a physician. In addition to vascular tumors, again, there's long-term fluid behind the eardrum can be an issue that needs to be seen. There can be aberrations in the course of the large vessels that flow through the ears or near the ears so that they even come in contact with the eardrum. That would be an issue that you'd want to know about as well. And lastly, one of the less common causes for hearing heartbeat in your ear, and one of the more common causes if you're hearing it in both ears, would be an increase in the pressure in the fluid that surrounds the brain, the cerebrospinal fluid. An increase in pressure there can cause you to hear a heartbeat, and more likely in both ears.